social media, you may have heard of Motivational Mondays, but it is most motivational every day for Justice Winslow. Every single morning, he takes to his social media accounts and posts an inspirational message. Now, he said this started back in June. He said, you know what, everything that we've been through as a community with social injustice, with COVID, it has been so heavy. So if he can help spread a little positivity to other people, help uplift them, that's a great thing. And it's a good way for him to help find that balance at the start of every day. I mean, guys, I think he is spot on. I love it.
I have enjoyed his post, Jamie. Thank you very much. I also want to say thank you to Jamie. We carpooled. She drove here. No detours. We didn't go to Staples Center. We came straight here. It was a nice ride. Jamie was a terrific driver and chauffeur.
Oh, wait. Let's see this play right here. Jamie, did you hear that? Did you hear that, Jamie?
No one has ever said that I'm a good driver.
No, no.
I have a lead foot, but also, I mean, he let the female drive. Come on, Brian.
Oh, but hold up. He slid in there, not Staples Center, for some reason. He put that in.
Why is that?
I'm not afraid to make fun of myself now.
Well, I mean, what are you talking about?
I was at Staples Center. I don't know. I'm terrible.
See, I tried to get you in part of the carpool, and I texted
you. No, you did. No, you did.
This morning,
no, you did not.
And
no,
then you responded, text me. New phone, who dis?
No. Jim, when I texted you this morning. Needed all the motivational quotes as he was making the question more than here.
Hey, listen, you didn't text me this morning. You know, I felt like an idiot. You know, and I'm getting mad at the people at the tunnel at Staples. Like, what are you talking about? We're doing it from the floor. They're looking at me like, are you crazy? That's just when you have too much going on in your head.
The good news is, I think all the speeding tickets that you got on the way here are tax deductible because it was horrible.
No, the good thing is it was dark, so I was able to maneuver in and out of traffic stealthily.
We're glad you're here. Towns knocks down the three, 59-52. Can I borrow a couple bucks to get a PG for some gas money?
Oh, yeah. Now, take care of Jamie.
With two controls for the Clippers, 100 seconds remaining here in the first half. Clippers trail by 7. Man,
oh, nice pass.
The Johnson brings the rim. He got a high vertical on that jump shot, but he got a high vertical in general, 48 inches. Edwards has a vertical. Oh, my goodness. Respect for the youngster.
Yeah, that'd be a great move, right? Johnson, you know, Keon has to know that you want to force Anthony Edwards to take that shot to stay on your feet. You make a mistake like that, Edwards, Ant-Man is going to make you pay.
Man, a step away three. He left it the second he left it. Kennedy knocks it down, 61-55. Man, with 13 points, how about 3 of 5 from above the arc? We've seen a little bit of everything from Man here in the preseason. Towns! Tough shot inside, he lays it in. He has 13.
Well, that's what makes him so tough. You put him in the middle of the court. He can beat his guy off the dribble. No backline help that time by the Clippers.
Johnson tries to pull a pass inside the zoo. Deflected, intercepted. Edwards. Graceful finger roll finish, 65-55. Minnesota leads by 10. Feeling good, lets it fly. This one for the long. And Towns back in the loose ball. He has 8 rebounds here in the first half in 15 minutes.
And so doing a better job of closing out the second quarter.
A 5-second difference between the two timers. Minnesota will be able to play 2-for-1. Towns drives into a double team. Overtime, plenty of time. Johnson to Mann, back to Johnson. Johnson, ahead of the horn. No, it wouldn't have counted anyway. Nevertheless, some fireworks to close out the first half. Minnesota leads by 10, but Keon Johnson making his mark.
A little bop right here. Gave it up early. Give it go. Able to get it.
Welcome back in.